How you doing? My name is Dantae Word. I work for New Center Community Mental Health. I'm a peer support specialist. I work in the housing department. I work with consumers who are independent, who have become independent and are looking for housing. I assist them with housing. We go to their homes on a regular basis and make sure that they have food. We make sure that they are taking their medication regularly. Also, when we go to their homes, we talk with them. Sometimes that we find that the consumers don't tell their doctors or clinicians or the therapists everything. They feel more comfortable with us, with the peers who may have experienced most of the things that they have gone through. They're more open with us. They tend to be more open with us. So they're able to tell us more. And we're open with them, and we discuss things that are valuable to the therapist and that tend to help these consumers more, and they get more out of this. What I get out of doing this job is it helps me to help this consumer, these consumers. And I myself, being a consumer, it helps me inside. It's like self-therapy. It's like a circle. It feels so good. I don't do this for the money. If somebody saw my paycheck, they might laugh and fall on the floor and ask me, why in the hell are you doing this? I don't do it for the money. I do it for the joy. I do it for what the Creator tells me to do. I don't know how to fix cars. I don't want to know how to fix cars. It's a guy out there doing that, and that's what he's called to do. I'm in the people fixing business, and I'm one of the people that needs fixing, so I guess I'm in the people fixing business. I don't, maybe other words that I could use at this time, but that's all I could come up with. And it's a joy in my heart. I get excited about it, and that's the way I feel.